Excuse me po, kita na po yung screen.
Sige, go ahead.
So, a pleasant afternoon to everyone of my classmates present in this Google Meet, and to you, Ma'am Armamento. And sorry po for the noise, na ulan po kasi sa labas. Today, I will be reporting the advantages and disadvantages of online class. But first, let me tell you what is online class. So, online class is a course conducted with the internet.
Ms. Amabel, are you still there?
Wala naman na ako. Wala, di na ako makabalik. Ang lakas ng ulan. Ang hina ng internet.
So, Ms. Amabel can afford to present. Is there other groupmates here?
Ma'am, ako na lang po.
Wow naman, Mr. Canoza, ready-ready ka naman pala.
Siyempre naman, ma'am, ready-ready.
Oh, punta naman ng shirt ni Yulik.
Ito, Boy Scout, tatak.
Kaya, Alip, nakalimutan ko.
Okay, class. Dahil wala na tayong oras, next meeting na lang natin to ituloy. Pero bago yun, ituloy muna natin yung part 2 ng magiging last quiz nyo para sa akin. Since may oras pa naman. I already sent the link of your quiz here in our chat box. So, if you have any queries, don't hesitate to open your microphone or chat here in our chat box. And you have to leave to our meeting link if you are already done. Good luck!
Hala, hindi na ako makapasok. Ah, di bali na, patapos na naman ako. Hala, ano nangyari? Umulit ako ng quiz? Ano ba yan? Kakainis naman tong internet na to.
Na. Baka paglaro na nga lang.